Hello everyone, this is Nabil. Wanted to give you a quick update where we are. Not the best news. The doctors have pretty much given up on treating me. They think my body is in its final stages of life. And so they have suggested palliative care. And that's what we're doing. We are just doing comfort measures. For example, right now, the doctors have decided no more calories for me for a few days. And if that means bad things happen, then bad things happen. So it's looking pretty grim. I could really use your prayers. If we want the Lord to come through and do a miracle, it needs to happen in the next few days. Yeah, I know that's dire news, but I figured I'd share it with you so I can have your prayers. And if there's something that I'm kind of wrestling with through all this, it's where does my faith need to be versus I, as a believer and a real person, where can I actually find my faith? In other words, do I need to perform? Do I need to say, I'm going to have this level of faith right now? And honestly, I don't think so. I think God understands where I am right now, and He comes alongside us in that. And He loves us, and He gives us the strength for today. So that's where I am right now. Again, I'd really appreciate your prayers. Let's go ahead and pray together now. Father, we come before you, trusting you even now for a miracle. We know that John 11 uses those exact words, even now, you can do a miracle. And we saw him raise Lazarus from the dead. We see the Lord in Genesis 22. Rescue Isaac at the very last second. We see the dead girl raised from the dead. Luke 7, we see a boy raised from the dead. So God is able. God is more than able. And I'm just going to rest in that as best I can. Lord, we know you are able. Please heal. Please come through. But if it shouldn't be your will, your sovereign will at the end of the day, then I trust you. And I love you anyway. I praise you, Lord. I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, guys. I'm going to upload this and see how Andy Anderson's Wi-Fi does. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.